back.
What the fuck?
Left side, clear. Left side, right side, clear him. Stay on your toes, go to the right. On the left side, all clear. Clear, clear, clear.
What the fuck was that, Ming?
Right side, all clear.
Generational driver. Push, Aldi, push, you can do it, baby. You fucking pretentious dildo. That was bad. That was bad. Very bad. Oh my god, I'm doing like a dickless cunt. Oh boy.
Stay on your toes, go to the right.
Great fucking regen, though.
I see you working that track, looking good.
What a prick, man. Ah, yeah, you can send it with Porsche, I understand. Don't kill me, please. I need to catch the fucking guy ahead. 1.6 seconds. Let's go. I just want to feel it. I'm not gonna spin here. Should probably take it easy. Holy shit, I'm like sliding in corners. For 9 seconds now. Yikes! I suck. I think I'm gonna let this guy by. Thank you. generational driver. He's gonna send it. Fucking insane how I picked up that fucking offer. I even lifted. Cunts. This fucking code. Smart code. We almost lost it. Those good sound over the bridge. Generational driver. Oh shit. I love the fact that I'm breaking for chicken so fucking early. It is in fucking sight. What is wrong with my brain? Are you fucking retard? Should cut your dick. Listen, don't lift on turning. Dude, I suck. I didn't fucking catch that guy, what the fuck? Oh, break too late. Seriously, I'm like next level leader. Like, if there would be a product line of retards and there would be recalled and upgraded, I would be next level leader. Don't, Audi, don't be slippery, Dilda. Audi, behave. Oh, it's bad. But braking is amazing. We just need one mistake from dude ahead, so I can catch the truck and fucking relax a little bit. Why is he so selfish? He has a drop and he's not sharing. And tell my mom. Oh, oh. There's no way I just fucking did that. I'm a fucking moron. Just can't fucking control the car in this fucking bridge corner. 4.2, let's go. Well, actually no, my chicken is terrible. I'm gonna have to lift here, because I'm naughty. Let me start going first gear then. Dude, the way I'm braking today, I can fucking take this corner with the third gear. What the fuck? Throttle earlier, but no chance. Alright, I'm gonna take 22, I think. That draft, holy shit.
Thank you.
With the great drop comes great fucking understep. Yikes. Yeah, yeah, I know, man. I know, Matthias, I know. I know, you're so good in that corner. I know, man. You don't have to show up. Oh, okay, whatever that's fucking saying. I know, come on. You all know. You've seen it. Bullshit things, man.
But start keeping an eye on that fuel pressure light for me.
Oh, yikes. What he's gonna do, he's smart. He's saving, he's smart. I would let him buy anyways, but he's smart. I'm not. you moron. Big fat moron, oh my god, dude.
Pick up guys, 10 away. 5 away. At your mark now. Turn in. Stop on your mark.
Dude, I'm like not focusing to cones. I'm looking everywhere else but the fucking entry.
Leader pit road.
My tires are trash, man. Should I increase this here? What the fuck, my ABS was up there? Sorry, this guy, bro. Rifle or speeding pits, bro. No. Moro! I'm so eager on throttle today. What
the fuck? Go get him, man. We're gonna be pinning here in about 5.
Should park in the car there. I'm a moron. Like, I literally don't understand what's going on in my brain now. With a great Latvian comes great without brain. Why the fuck everything just becomes so dark?
One at a time, buddy. Looking real good.
Thank you. random excuse, everything becomes so dark and I can't see fucking for any more favors.
Obrigado, Gabi.
What is he whipping in a chicken? Holy shit. What is this with Latvians and chicken? What the hell?
Doing a good job, we've been here in a couple.
Slippery fucking dildo. Oh, that's one way of taking the fucking apex. Not apex, but happen. Sweet fucking god, I'm gonna install this game. I can play him as well. He's gonna send it in the fucking chicken. Oh yeah.
One more time, buddy, one more time. Straight, remove.
Let's go defensive. Why the fuck not?
Right side, clear.
Glad I did go outside of this pillar. Holy shit, I mean, pylon. Holy fucking shit. I was like for a split second. Yeah, let's go! Let's send it! Oh boy. That would be fucking game over. It's already game over, but that would be game over. Oh la la. Thank you.
Bring your out pit this time, pit this time.
Oh, well.
Watch the car.